Hi, I'm Carrie Knight, and I'm going to be doing a general reading for Libra. If you are Libra Sun, Moon, and Rising, or Venus, then this reading is for you. Alright, Libra, let's see Libra Sun, Libra Moon, Libra Rising, Libra Venus placements. Let's see. Ooh. Lover's card. Either you're dealing with a Gemini or you have a long distance relationship. Maybe you for roommate, or maybe this is about you loving yourself or your higher self with the Lover's card. Gemini energy, if you're looking for the zodiac, you have Sagittarius energy with the Temperance. Either you're doing things through moderation or you're changing things around. Maybe you're setting more boundaries. Maybe you're balancing something or changing something within yourself. Maybe some of you Libras have to take medication or change medication when it comes to your health. Libra men or Libra women. We have the Hermit. This is connected to Gemini and Virgo. Isolation, inner wisdom, disappearing, taking a break, gaining information, researching stuff, if not isolating yourself with the Hermit. Let's see why Libra has the Lover's card. You have Three of Cups. Ooh, you could be making plans with your friends, or you could be making plans. I see friend and love. Either you're happy with your friendships and your romantic circle. I feel like you're communicating with this person that you love, Libra, is making you happy. There's someone that you really love and care about in a romantic level. And I feel like you're gonna be meeting up or linking up, like a rendezvous. You have Four of Cups. Someone could be a little disappointed with the change of plans, or you could be so hyped, Libra, seeing this person, having this person, but not fully satisfied yet with the Four of Cups. It's like you don't like what they are giving you and you want something more. What's gonna happen with this relationship romance thing for Libra? You have the World. Either they're far away from you, long distance, but y'all could be making achievements or goals to meet up in each other's world or reality. Show me what's the moderation, the balance, the changes. Libra, Eight of Wands. You could be messaging someone, texting. Things could be moving really fast. Movements, actions, conversations, Eight of Wands. You could be also traveling here. Some of you Libras could be traveling. You have the King of Swords. You're dealing with a person. You're talking to a person that could be a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius man with the King of Swords. But you also have boundaries. You have this friendship. This is like your best friend / lover, but you're not together. But you fuck each other. This King of Swords could be fucking a Cancer, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. You fuck each other. You communicate. You make things happen. Ten of Pentacles. Either they're dealing with their home, children, and family, and you're dealing with your family, home, and children, and I see y'all linking up a location here. Ten of Pentacles. Hermit card. Why is a Hermit card here? Do they hermit you, or you hermit them? Oh, some of you have the Three of Swords. I feel like you're breaking up with your baby daddy or your baby mama. And you're finally giving up on your baby mother or baby daddy. You're not going back to them. And I think like with the Three of Pentacles, you're gonna try to make things work out with the other person. So no more baby daddy, no more baby mother. You'll probably have your last fuck, your last, you know, and it's done. It's done, sis. It's done. All right, I'm Keira Knight, and I'm signing out. Peace out, world.